I'm back.
Yes, I've been gone for such a long time. I missed you so much. I hope you miss me too. For today's vlog, we're going to be talking about voluntary contributor. Hi, I'm Roxanne, and I'm so happy that you're able to join us today. I've been absent for a while because I've been working on some stuff. Good stuff, good news regarding the business and everything. I will update you once everything is complete. So apart from that, today we want to share with you some news on NHT. I know like a lot of people have questions regarding this, and I want to help you answer these questions. I'll do it in a video series, you know, to explain each topic. So today we're going to deal with voluntary contributor. So I must say, if you like my video, we hope you like our video, and we want you to subscribe and share, okay? So if you're abroad and you want to buy a home in Jamaica, these are some of the steps that you'll have to be aware of, and how it will also guide you in the process. And also, if you start early with your registration, you can get the ball rolling. It will take some time because you're required to do a couple of things before you'll be eligible for NHT benefits to buy your home in Jamaica. So what is a voluntary contributor? Like to add a few definitions. Voluntary contributor is an individual of Jamaican descent who is a permanent resident or citizen of that country and is interested in registering with NHT. Okay. Also, to qualify for voluntary contributions, you must make payment of 104 weeks or 2 years of contributions to NHT. And 52 weeks or 1 year must be paid in the period leading up to your application. So you're within the last year before you apply, you must have had 1 year prior to your application of contribution. There can't be a gap of you didn't contribute for 2 years and then you're going to apply. Any persons who live abroad would like to be able to apply for NHT loan. A well-established loan facility that helps persons who are in the low income bracket in particular, as it gives you a lower interest rate on your mortgage, which makes the loan and monthly payment more affordable. So the first thing you need to know, the NHT has different brackets of interest rates. And so on, they'll probably give them a different rate from a regular contributor. A regular contributor, standard contributor, is someone who is employed in Jamaica and is deducted automatically in their statutory payments to the government from their salary, okay? Or even for a self-employed person in Jamaica, they make their NHT contributions through their statutory deductions. So NHT is there to help many of us, lots of us. Even those who are in the higher income bracket use their NHT to benefit from the program. So the program is doing a lot of good. And so today, for persons who live abroad, this is the answer for you, how to be able to apply for NHT loan. So remember now, the first thing you need to do is register with NHT to be able to qualify for this mortgage loan. Are, it can be pensioners, citizens, or permanent residents. To be a voluntary contributor, that means you live and work abroad. An overseas voluntary contributor is an individual of Jamaican descent who is a permanent resident or citizen of that country and is interested in registering with NHT. Overseas voluntary contributor as an individual of Jamaican descent who is a permanent resident or a citizen of that country and is interested in registering with NHT, to register you must complete a voluntary contributor's application form. So therefore, how do you register? You need to register with NHT. You can do so online. There are a series of questions that they'll ask you online. Once you provide the answers and submit the supporting documents, and the supporting documents are to be verified or certified. So once they review your application, then they'll approve your registration. So remember, this is different from applying for a loan. This is just registering for the program that you can make monthly payments in order to apply for a loan. Now, how do you apply for the loan? We will put the link below for NHT contributors so you can find out where to get your information on NHT and to download the forms. If we're able to put the link to download the form, we'll also do so. But I must tell you, one of the best parts about buying a home in Jamaica is NHT. NHT makes it more affordable in that you get a low interest rate, and depending on your profession and your status and how long you've been contributing, you'll get a low rate for interest. So let's begin. If you do a mortgage with other institutions, the rate is far lower with NHT. And you can also join both NHT and another bank. It can be JN, VMBS, it can be First Global Bank, NCB, any other banking institution that provides mortgage loans can join your NHT mortgage to the package, and that you get both loans simultaneously to purchase your first property. If you're unaware, NHT is also for first-time home buyers. So if your name is already registered on a title, you will not be eligible for the first-time buyer benefit. Okay, so it's just to help those who are either with lower income, or they don't own multiple properties, or never owned a property. There are other benefits as well with NHT. That is, if you've had a loan with them for a couple of years, say 15 years or more, then you'll also qualify for a renovation loan as well. So for with NHT, you can get a loan to purchase a house, you can get a loan to purchase a vacant lot, as well as you can get a loan to renovate your existing home. Now, I must tell you, NHT mortgage operates like any other mortgage. You're required to make your regular contributions, which you've already been doing from your salary, or your voluntary contributions, as well as you're required to pay your monthly mortgage loan to NHT, just like what you pay to under the other bank. You can do it by bank of salary deduction, you can do it in various ways, but the mortgage rep will advise you. So remember, application is different from registration. So you must register first, and when you register, you start to throw your contributions, voluntary contributions, and then after 2 years, you qualify to apply for a mortgage loan. And that mortgage loan can be with NHT to purchase one of their lots or one of their homes, as well as it can be for the general market. So NHT loan, mortgage loan, is good to purchase any property in Jamaica, even private treaty. Okay, so we remember now, we will add the links to the various things we mentioned, whether it be the forms to download to apply or to register, as well as we will give you a link to NHT so you can also review this information for yourself, as well as we may include other mortgage bank information if we find it suitable for this purpose. For those of you who are not voluntary contributors and you contribute from your salary deductions in terms of your statutory deductions when you pay towards NHT and your employer also pays a percentage towards NHT, you can also apply for a mortgage loan. But we will share that information in another video for regular contributors. This video was particularly for voluntary contributors. I hope this information was very helpful to you. And remember, now if you have any questions, please post below in the comments. If you like this video, if you have a topic you'd like to, us to educate you on, we'll be happy to do so. Just name it in your comments. Put your questions in the comments and we'll be sure to respond in a timely manner. And we hope that you will use this information to benefit you to purchase your first home. Thank you so much. And signing out from Roxanne Nita of Roxanne Nita Limited.